Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 10 of Miteru Miteru season 4. Last episode was the election for the new, I guess not really new since it's exactly the same people, but yeah, for the next student council body. So Toko was running too, but she wasn't really intent on winning. We met her mother. She was nice, unexpectedly. And yeah, Yumi is still pursuing Toko, and I'm still waiting for the relationship to evolve, because that's really the highlight of this season for me. I'm loving this. I guess it's the highlight of the season for me, because it's the main focus of the season, so yeah. But anyway, episode 10. Let's get into this. In 3, 2, 1. Only 4 episodes left, including this one. So I think today I'm only going to watch this one and the next one. And tomorrow I'll watch the 2 final. I really don't feel like ending this show, you know. It was a very good ride. But not much of a choice. Yeah. I'll definitely look for more Yuri Shoujo-ai show that I haven't seen yet that could be good for a reaction. And if you have any recommendation, don't hesitate. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, yeah, that's where we ended. Le porte clé. Yeah, that's a bit weird. That's a way to figure it out. Of course. I think she'll be safe. You don't have to worry. All you can do is believe in her. That's deep, okay. I mean, she's really grown in this arc, in this plot arc of her. Having to find your sister. That is the question. She would get. Oh, it seems. Gonna feel jealous that she didn't tell you something like that. When you did the same fucking thing. Okay, you realize that. I was going to say, if she does the same thing she did back then. So that means he actually likes her? Okay. Interesting. That's also one thing I quite like, their relationship. It's evolved pretty good. Okay, that was weird. I never think that Kashiwaki liked Yumi. I just thought he was acting like he always does with everyone, you know, like the classic shoujo character. That's trying to make every girl fall for him. I mean, yeah, Shimako makes sense. Exactly. She doesn't want to go on a date, not that she has a little sister. That's cute. Okay, of course. It's like they have a small fight, but they're actually on the same wavelength about it. It's hilarious. Fair enough. Oh yeah, our dream was to see a lot of people in the Rose Mansion. Man, Yumi is so down. She's smiling, but yeah, she's weirdly calm, you know. Interesting. I mean, she literally seems like she's evolved to the next step pretty quick. Very meddlesome. Damn, that's a nice color for the tea. Okay. Everyone is being cryptic. Kind of. I was just about to say, Yumi isn't really doing anything. She seemed more calm, but I don't know. I thought at first it's because she had gained some new resolve, but now it actually seems like she's just lost. We already know that's a yes. I guess phone is the right one. I don't know. I guess as the audience we already knew that, but she didn't. Alright, that was good, but nothing happened, kind of, like, Yumi is being very weird. I don't think it's gonna be a permanent change of her being like that, but at the same time, we won't really know because this is the final season. But yeah, she's so calm, like a Buddha. It's the opposite of what we used to with her. It's pretty weird. Yeah, I mean, I guess this was a moment of rest. The chase for Toko becoming Yumi's little sister will probably go back tomorrow. It doesn't be said, but maybe Yumi is participating as one of the people who will hide the card. So I wonder if maybe Yoko is gonna participate and be finding the card, you know? I wonder. But yeah. You know what? I was going to watch 2, but I think I'm going to stop with this one. I figure the next 3 episodes might be like together. I feel like this isn't too big of a cliffhanger to stop, so I'll watch the 3 next one tomorrow. Yeah, that's a good idea, and I'll use my remaining time right now to look for some other shoujo ai yuri anime, and maybe in the end of my reaction to the final episode, I'll tell you what I might react to next in terms of yuri shoujo ai show. Yeah, I think I'll do that. So yeah, what else to say? No, not really. I mean, it's really like a mushishi, like Aria for me. It's almost like about the same number of episodes. I mean, Maya-sama, if you count the 5 OVA in terms of length, they're basically 13 episodes. So yeah, fourth season of 13 episodes. We have about 50 episodes. Same like Arya around. Arya had a bit more. And same like Mushishi. Three shows that I really enjoyed. And yeah, my summer coming to an end really make me feel like I don't want it to end, you know. I'm enjoying it a lot. Way more than I could even have imagined. I knew I was going to like it, but it turned out so much better than my imagination. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.